Ježíši Kriste. Proč?
And at the Royal Rumble in 2004, Cena would prove no different. Who's it gonna be? It's John Cena!
You think you're untouchable?
One life. Business has picked up! At the Royal Rumble, everything was going John Cena's way. Until he ran into a giant.
Big Show! Oh. Big Show eliminated John Cena!
But a determined Cena wouldn't stay down for long.
So it's time we settle this U.S. title. You and me. WrestleMania 20.
I accept.
Oh, it's on! Wow! You got the franchise player on the Super Bowl stage. So get that gorilla Big Show out of his cage.
I'm gonna walk in the United States champion. And whether you can see me, I'm gonna walk out the United States champion.
It would be the WWE's newest rising star, John Cena, versus the largest athlete in the world, The Big Show.
Na No Mercy v roce 2003 Big Show porazil Eddieho Guerrera, aby se stal, jo, teda od, během zápasu o titul United States, o titul prostě USA, a potom ustanovil alianci s tehdejším WWE šampionem Brockem Lesnarem. Big Show rychle přesunul svoji pozornost na novou a rostoucí superstar Johna Cenu. Cena měl malý problém s komunikací. Jo, jako Cena měl malý problém jako komunikovat jeho žádost, no pře, jako prostě říct jeho žádost Big Showovi. A jo, a prostě jako že prostě Cena jako zamířil svůj pohled na titul Big Showa pro WrestleMania 20. Cena byl rozhodnutý jako si prostě udělat jméno ve svém během své první účasti na, že jo, WWE jako
WrestleMania. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 248 pounds, John Cena.
I wouldn't want to kick off WrestleMania any other way than with SmackDown's fastest rising star, John Cena.
Weighing in at 500 pounds, he is the United States champion, The Big Show.
He's the world's largest athlete at 7 feet 500
pounds. To je svojí zvláštní bratku.
For the first time in his decorated career, The Big Show is defending a title at WrestleMania, the United States championship that The Show has held since last year. Have you ever remembered an athlete as dominating over the past couple of months as The Big Show has been?
Not as dominant as The Big Show. When The Big Show is motivated, when The Big Show is focused, he is unstoppable.
John Cena's WrestleMania debut tonight with a chance to win the United States Championship. First match of the evening here at WrestleMania 20. And you have to imagine that both these men have got to be nervous.
Já nervózní vůbec nejsem. Ale je pravda, že já nestojím v tom ringu, že? Ano, titul United States, který dnes skoro nikoho nezajímá. vlastně už dlouhodobě. Tehdy o tom normálně byl i zápas na WrestleMania. No, o něj teda. Tak pojď ty, jedna osobo. Tak pojď Big Show. Jsem John Cena, vole, you can see me. Škrabu si jazyky u bot, nebo co? Já se to měl vít? Ne. Ne, jsem John Cena, vole. Au. Takže critical damage, ready to the just man a pin him, dobře. Abych se k tomu vůbec dostal. Děkuju. Jsem přece John Cena, ne? Jak too late? To zmáčku přesně v tu chvíli, no, no proto. Já vám dám too fast. No proto. A John Cena. A John Cena leze nahoru. A zase spadl dolů. Zase si škrabe jazyky u bot, super. Ne, to asi něco má znamenat, no aj víte co. Poskakuju jako retard, super. Ježíš, já to schytám od lidí, co mají rádi Cenu, a sakra. Já to schytám, ty bro, už to úplně vidím. Sakra. Cože? Au. Vedle. You can't see me, bitch. Moderate teprve. You can't see me. Ježiš, já to schytám, ty brďo. Ano, já ho fakt nemám moc rád. Ježíš, to bude hejt. Ale já ne, já do not care. Sakra, dobře. Oh, už jsem myslel, že ho vyjedíš ven, Cena, ty brjo, to by se ta hala rozbořila. Au, kvá noha. Ale no tak, prosím tě. Jo, aha. Vem si, že to byl submission. What a record the Big Show has compiled here in New York. He defeated The Rock here. He defeated Brock Lesnar here for the WWE Championship. The Big Show even retired Hulk Hogan here. And that's exactly. Tohle Cenu nezastaví, chlapče. Ti řeknu rovnou. Protože Cena je nezastavitelný. That the Big Show injured John Cena's knee. The question is, what kind of shape is Blbče. That knee in tonight? Oh, you don't want to make the Big Show mad. And John Cena has an angry giant on his hands here. Jo, no já už jsem si myslel, ty brďo. Big Show. Big Show. Kuš. Au. Cenu neodpočítáš. I kdybych já to pokazil, tak ta hra mě prostě zastaví. A Cena vykopne. Kuš. Too fast. Au. Oh. Sakra, too fast. Oh my god. A giant size choke slam. Já, jak to, že Cena nevykopl automaticky? No dobře, ale jak jsem to pokazil? Tak ještě jednou. Cena, přece nejsi taková lama. To jsem chtěl udělat já, tak jsem to udělal. Lépe než ty. To jsem John Cena. Huh. You can't see me, bitch. A ještě navíc tohle. Že je pepičku. And that's a tactic that might just backfire if Big Show gets angry enough. John Cena has really surged as of late, King, but has Cena bitten off more than he can chew here Alan. Tonight? Well, these two have battled on and off for the past several months. Sakra, Cena, bojuj trochu. And it all comes to a head here tonight. And that's a leg drop from a 440-pound monster. Now that's how you thwart the attack. No vidíš. And again, tak ale to si nedokážu moc představit, co teď asi bude následovat. Tohle si nedokážu představit. Cena, jestli to uděláš, tak jsi dobrý, vole. On to udělal. Ale bych to řekl, ne. Does John Cena have a chance to win here tonight? Sakra. I think John Cena has a chance, but in my opinion, I don't think John Cena's gonna win. Ale zase, mi to zase reverznu. Vedle s tou nohou. And one has to wonder what could be going through the mind. No a ještě si na mě šlápni, vole. Well, Big Show is clearly more experienced, and that's what John Cena's got to be worried about. I mean, Cena's got to be feeling like a deer in the headlights against the Big Show. Výborně. Can't see me. Už. Cože? Mírá bulldog, tyjo. Too late, děkuju, no. No proto. Tak, nebudeš dávat ten svůj punch. Too fast, já vám dám too fast. Prčic. He defeated Brock Lesnar here for the WWE Championship. Super, už má signature, to je bezvadný ten. Too fast! Teď mě bude se snažit odpočítat, jo? Ne. To nebylo dobrý. Big Show avoids and then counters. Uh-oh. Zas. Thanks for coming and we see it one more time. Sakr bly. Cena, zvedej se, vole. Teď je to ještě horší než předtím. Ne. John Cena, ne. To je jako vážně. Dobrý. Cože Berhák ještě navíc? Mám trošku rudou hlavu. Tak, poškrabu si jazyky, bod. Díky Cimi. A furt ještě, bude to aspoň critical už? Ne. Big Show, stop. To je idiot. Dobrý, no. Tak pojď, pojď. Já jsem chtěl do těch schodů, ale jak nevadí. Dobrý, no. To není fér, má furt signature, ty brvá, já nic. Jo prdele už. Fu, Big Show. Fu. Mačkám to Ačko jako šílenec. To je bullshit. To teda ne, jako. To teda ne. Tak. Teď ti to ukážu, jak se to dělá u nás, vole. Ale žádná damage, super. John Cena has really surged as of late, King. But has Cena bitten off more than he can chew here tonight? Well, these two have battled on and off for the past several months on SmackDown, and it all comes to a head here tonight. Což? Vedle, Kusťochu. Does John Cena have a chance to win here tonight? Well, I think John Cena has a chance, but in my opinion, I don't think John Cena's gonna win. Oh, wait, babe. But that's just my view. I mean, John Cena's a world-class athlete. He's on the rise. John Cena has to try and shut down the Big Show. It's important to remember, ladies and gentlemen, that the Big Show has been in many high-stakes battles in his career. This is not the Big Show's first barbecue. That's right, JR. The Big Show has basically faced everyone there is to face, and that's a huge edge in a match like this. Cena's gonna take a chance. I don't like how. Ak Cena. No, vidíš, je to ne. What's he gonna do to follow that up? Prčic. Can you believe that? Big Show can just crush or break your ribs with one move. No block. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Kouš, to jsem úplně nechtěl. Ak nevadí. And used to great effect here. There's no a good escape. Jak na mě můžeš šáhnout tak daleka? Jo, tam se za mnou tě nevidí. To bylo dobrý. Vedle. Well, Big Show is clearly more experienced. And that's what John Cena's gotta be worried about. I mean, Cena's gotta be feeling like a deer in the headlights against the Big Show. I would imagine that most men would be intimidated by the Big Show, WrestleMania or not. Tak. Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Stále light, jo. John Cena, no modi, hurá. A championship goal tonight at WrestleMania 20. No, pojď. Show needs to stay focused and regroup. He needs to rely on his power. You can see me. Show's not out of this match. Not yet. You can never count out the Big Show. Takový trapný pokus o People's Elbow. Oh, critical. Ty brďo. Já jsem teď musím získat znovu, jo. Aby to bylo postupně. Too fast. Vedle. Sakra. Kuš. You can see me out of reverse. To bylo dobrý, jo. Wow, what a counter. He's really going for it now. Poškrabu si tady pěkně, tak, jazyky, hodně. And that's why you never trade punches with Cena. Zase too fast, já jsem ramla. The patented right hand of Cena. And a great man, he came down hard from that back body drop. Výborně. Ještě lépe. Look at this. Cena's feeling it again. You can't see me. You can't see me. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going. Cena hits the five knuckle shuffle. Cena's poised. Tak. Hurá. He's looking for that attitude adjustment to pick up. What impact by Sid, could this be it? And the massive Big Show simply tapped. Zase ti spodiáry mimochodem. Nebo co to má být. Jo, rozhodčí, ty mě taky nevidíš. Yeah, okay. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. You can see me, bitch. Attitude adjustment. He's going for the pin. Get three. Jo, nevidíte mě nikdo. Viděl to celý svět, jenom nerozočí.
He needed the brass knuckles to do it though, JR. I mean, it is WrestleMania, and I guess whatever it takes, but John Cena is the new United States champion.
Whoa. Big Show vs. Mania 20, Cena a titul. The 2004 Royal Rumble, Bill Goldberg's WrestleMania dream is severed by an envious beast. Brock Lesnar! Lesnar's not in the Royal Rumble match! F5's coming! Until an unlikely source delivers an opportunity for retribution.
You know, SmackDown's got a pay-per-view coming up to San Francisco here in a couple of weeks. Called No Way Out. I thought maybe I'd give you this ticket. You take this ticket, Bill, and you're sitting on the front row watching Brock Lesnar.
Yeah.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
And there he is! Goldberg has crossed the barricade! Goldberg just speared Brock Lesnar!
Gotta be kidding me!
Eddie Guerrero is the champion!
It's Goldberg versus Lesnar, and Austin's a guest referee at WrestleMania!
It's Brock Lesnar! What the hell is going on? I cannot believe this! Brock Lesnar F5 Stone Cold Steve Austin!
If it wasn't for Stone Cold Steve Austin giving Bill Goldberg that ticket, I would still be the WWE Champion.
Lesnar's been in possession of Austin's ATV. I'm bringing you Stone Cold!
Come and get it!
This has got the ingredients for an explosion!
Oh!
The steel post! What the hell is Stone Cold Steve Austin going to do Sunday? But he is the special guest referee for Brock versus Goldberg at WrestleMania!
Goldberg vstoupil do zápasu Royal Rumble v roce 2004 a okamžitě zasáhl šampion WWE Brock Lesnar, což způsobilo, že byl Goldberg vyřazen. Následující týden v Raw Stone Cold Steve Austin dal Goldbergovi lístek do první řady pro No Way Out 2004 a řekl mu, neudělej nic, co bych já neudělal. Během zápasu Lesnara o titul WWE na No Way Out Goldberg použil na Lesnara spear, což pomohlo Eddie Guerrerovi vyhrát ten titul, nebo získat ten titul. 22. února 2004 během Raw Mr. McMahon oznámil, že jako chystá zápas Brock Lesnar proti Goldbergovi na WrestleMania 20, kde měl být Stone Cold Steve Austin, ble. Jak co by speciální rozhodčí? Aha, to je všechno. Dobře.